don't deal in hate, then that's great. Into error, that is human. But forgiveness, you might find that at times it's kind of hard to find. But did you look inside, and could you see what was living in there? And do you know who is in control? 'Cause that's divine. They say forgiveness divine. All right. There's been a war going on between who is in the wrong and who is in the right, between political correctness and just being polite. Some people walking in the darkness and ain't looking for no light. And all the people in politics, they need a conscious mind between what they say is truth and their fictitious lies, yeah. It seems like we're running out of gas and can't afford to make it last. And look at all the money we keep spending, and tell me what we've been defending. What are we defending? And tell me what now? What are we really defending now, 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 now? Can't afford to make it last. And look at all the money we keep spending. And when will the wars be ending? Stop living in hate before it's too late. There's been a many, many era, and all through the human race. I say forgiveness you must find, you who must find. And now is the time, now's the time to look way, way down deep inside. Now's the time to see what's been living in there. And man, don't you know that you are in control? And that's divine. It's so divine. It's so divine. Yes. I sing a song called Forgiveness. Forgiveness divine. We start living with a conscious mind, and you will find forgiveness is divine. It's so divine. Forgiveness is divine. It's so divine. Forgiveness is divine. Yes. When you start living with a conscious mind, then you will find forgiveness is divine.